the student who won. Well, she won a title, not for one continent, but for two continents at the Miss Supranational 2014. She won the Miss Supranational Asia and Oceania 2014-15, Aubrey Rachel Bull! Last but not the least, the last moment of Pride of India. She was. Ladies, why don't you all take a seat and then I'm going to announce. They didn't want to miss this moment, okay? They didn't want to miss this moment.
Absolutely. And before she announces the name of our last proud delegate, we call, who represents India, seen her transform, seen her grow, and seen her how she's made what she is today in an outstanding and absolute respect going out to her.
Absolutely. She was a technical advisor at World Bank. Today she is the face of the Lucknow campaign in UP for the UP government. Second runner-up title of 2015. Let's give it up for Vartika Singh!
Let's have a huge round of applause for my very